No to all the final wands of the same, even just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are quite the same. And you will never get such good results with another wizard's wand. Let us begin. The best results must always come when there is the strongest affinity between wizard and wand. Wand made of vines 15 inches. It's rather bendy. The dragon, heartstring form. Alright, come get the wand and go back to that spot, please. I would like you to water those flowers up there for me by waving your wand at them and saying, Aguamenti.
Aguamenti.
That is not your wand. I'm sorry.
Interesting, but not exactly what we were looking for. But you're doing very well, and we're getting closer. The wand made of copper. It's 13.5 inches long. Reasonably stringy. With a phoenix tail. Alright, same thing, please. Aguamenti.
Aguamenti.
Entire wand collection by continuing through this door, and thank you.